So we're not really sure what this is, but it's got a double row of fence on it and a whole shitload of light towers. So looks like it was probably pretty important. That was the boss's office. Tubes. Slippery algae on top of ice. Well, it's just an air conditioning unit. So, one of the things I've been wanting to find out is where the cable came in from the sea. It came in right here, I think.
Oh.
I think that's the cable head. Because the sonar things, the hydrophones are called arrays, and so this thing has notes that there's some arrays good, some arrays
yeah.
bad.
And height.
Yeah.
Wait, were you seeing array good, array bad?
Right there. Q10 PR1 is bad, near array, used for high frequency, something, phase reversal. So. Bet you never expected a label here. oh yeah, a matched pair of transorbs must be used with each hydrophone circuit. The transorbs are located in the suppressor block.
Okay,
I don't know what any of that
camera,
means.
Huh? Yeah, this one I want the camera for. I don't know what a transorb is. It's used with each hydrophone circuit.
judge. Identical mural, yeah.
Yeah. I had a fair bit of water getting here. Some kind of board.